Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is literally right after we ended the last episode on Fallout 4. You guys know what went down if you watched the first episode. If you haven't watched the first episode, I really recommend you go back and watch that. We're going to loot everything. Because for a Fallout 4, for a Fallout game, there's got to be some Easter eggs or some shit that we can just find real quick, find some crazy shit in the room where we actually started. So Let's just get in this fucking game, guys. We're actually really getting into it now. Like, we're gonna be start looting stuff soon and all kinds of crazy shit like that. I'm gonna take a fucking wrench, dude. Malfunction. Emergency exit door override. Please contact your vault. Guess we're fucking going through here. Dude, this place. Oh, fuck. Not rad roaches. Here we go. We can beat the fuck out of them with this. Anything in here? Dude, this game. I'm so pumped for this game, guys. You don't even know. Our wife just died. That shit. I mean, I did. Like, why couldn't he just give her, like, one more chance?
Giant. Roaches.
Let's search this through here a little bit before we just walk out of here. Just give it a quick search. So you never know in these games, they put shit right in front of your face that you would never think to check, and that could be some badass stuff. You can literally pick up so much stuff in this game, it's retarded. I guess there really was bunks and stuff where we are supposed to live, and said they fucking froze us and killed my wife. This is a recreational terminal? Oh, so this is like, okay. We don't need to fuck with this right now. That is awesome when you pull that out. Like you're about to fuck somebody up. Alright, let's open this hoe up. Couple rad roaches. We don't want to like fucking die from rad roaches or anything. That would suck. Whoa, bro. Little electrified rad roach over there. This game has so much stuff, like, in it. There we go. Take the rad roach meat. You get a lot of rad. Holy fuck, this one's bigger. Oh, get that shit out of here, buddy. Oh my god.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Yeah, I got fucked up. I guess it's been a while. I mean, he's a skeleton. That takes. That was close. Dude. If we. Ooh, dude, we had a pistol. Alright. Some ammo. I didn't know that was a thing. Ooh, 3 stim packs. That's gonna really help us out.
Is this all?
Is he the overseer? We have to open that. I think we have to open that door with this. Holy shit, that's the exit tunnel, dude. It's getting very serious up in this bitch. 10 million rounds? Damn, dude. Tells you we gotta loot. In this game, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be doing the side missions. Well, I'm definitely gonna be doing some side missions. I don't know if you guys want me to do it on screen or off screen. Or a little bit of either one. But I'm going to be doing a lot of side missions. And I can make like a long episodes where I just do a lot of side missions or something like that. But just snipe these hoes from a distance. Maybe wasting ammo, but fighting that many roaches. Kind of retarded. Leave me alone, you cunt. Holy fucking shit, that hurt. You lost a lot. Oh, you can sprint? Fallout 3, you cannot sprint if you didn't know that. We need to get the fuck out of here. Dude, are you okay?
Is anyone alive?
No, dude, they're all skeletons. How would they be alive? That's the stupidest thing this guy's ever said, and he said a lot of stupid shit, you know? Oh. Why is this fucking door open now? What the fuck? That means... I don't know. Pip-Boy. Let me take this hoe. How's he know he's gonna need this? Yeah, if this thing is all rusted and shit, it has to have been like a while since we were last. Because they iced this, which means you can survive and you don't age and you're frozen or there's some just stupid shit like that. 64K RAM system. Nice little ARM computer we got here. Sorry for the cough. Inventory. Perk special status. Alright, let's go over. Well, can we upgrade anything? Let's upgrade our intelligence. I don't think she think we can. Inventory, security batten, out of time, that's the mission we're on. Here's the map, dude. This map is huge. Okay. She put some jams on? Oh, you got no radio jams, man. It's a sad day. Here we go. Whoa. More use for the Pip-Boy than, like, we didn't use it for anything but inventory and shit last game. Now we gotta open shit with it. Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Holy shit, dude. This music is so fucking... get you right in there, like you're... Yeah, this is one hell of a game, boys. This is definitely gotta be in running for a game of the year. I mean, we have barely played 30 minutes, and I'm already impressed, dude. Like, look how much work they did on this little area. Like, come on, you gotta give them credit. They know what they're doing. Oh god, we're about to get out. I'm pretty pumped to see what the wasteland looks like. It's gotta be crazy. Cause we knew what it was like before, which is crazy, because in Fallout 3 you just knew that you're in the wasteland. You didn't know what that place looked like before it was completely destroyed. Look how old this is now, dude. No, we're good. We're good.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
What the Vault-Tec fucked us, dude. What the hell? That is a badass gun. Just saying. Sorry if I stop talking in this video at all, because my throat's actually starting to hurt. I'll try to keep talking and, you know, having a good time. Oh my god, it hurts. Ugh. Oh my Jesus. Dude, the color. This can't be right. Something fucked up. Something has fucked up here, boys. I think we got a broken version of Fallout 4. This cannot be right. I'm going to... Like, this thing... It starts loading as you walk towards it? Something weird's going on here, guys. I don't know what it is. I'm gonna quit Fallout 4 and then be right back. See if our game's still broke. See, here we go, boys. No more broken Fallout 4. I don't know what was going on when that happened, but we're gonna keep on keeping on. This game looks massive and beautiful. More colors than Fallout 4, definitely, and way better graphics. Fallout 4 was like a first generation Xbox 360 game, but it was fucking amazing for its time. Dude, what the fuck is that shit over here in the water? Flowers. Those are some depressing looking ass flowers. We ran over this. It was grass, and this bridge was in good shape. The houses, oh my god, this place is, oh my lord, guys, this is gonna be one hell of a game. I really hope it does well on my channel. I mean, I would love to play this game for an audience. Just like a couple of viewers that watch every episode. I mean, that would just be amazing. Because I would love to play this game for you guys. And here's our fucking robot.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really
you. Yeah. Everything is dead.
My god. They did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the gun. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help.
Oh my god, you're gonna make me cry, dude.
They killed him.
Dude, even...
Sir, these
what the fuck?
These terrible things. I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood.
Uh-huh.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades.
He's gonna bring him Sean.
Sean does so love that
what
game.
The fuck?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to.
Dude, our guy's like such a badass.
I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger induced paranoia. Not eating properly for
200 years?
Do that, I'm afraid.
I knew it was been a while.
200 years? What? Are you.
A bit over 210.
Dude, that's insane. We were frozen for 210 years.
Rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Are you okay,
Cosworth? You're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Difficulty of successful persuasion indicate yellow, easy, orange, medium, red, hard.
No one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood.
Dude, you need to get over yourself. You're a fucking robot. You don't have feelings. Get that shit out of here.
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
Well, one of them is dead. You have to put the fucking dead word in there.
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Cartworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up.
I fucking doubt it. The missus are fucking dead.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
Well, thanks, Cuthbert. Look at this game, looks beautiful. When I get a better computer, I'm definitely going to try to record in 1080p. It still looks really good on the recording as I'm watching it right now. But I would really like to record at least 720 60 frames per second. But this game is complete. It's massive and beautiful. And I'm so excited to play this game. We're gonna loot a minute. I don't know if I'm going to show all the looting. This is our house, dude. What the fuck, man? Alright, I can't be here any longer. We need to get our shit. Not going to be anything. Let's go. I didn't even see that thing. I accidentally clicked in on that thing. You can, like, just do that anywhere and you can see if anything's over there. That's crazy. I don't know how much we should really loot here because everything's pretty much fucking gone. Most of the houses are just completely collapsed in on themselves. I don't know really where we should go. But over here, it looks like there's a little toolbox. So B is how you get into this. We have a two 10mm pistols and a bat. Or a baton. Holy shit, scared the fuck out of me. Maybe that was way too hard for me. Taking the radiation damage, reducing your max health. Visit a doctor, use Radway to restore your health. There's not really a reason for me to be looting around here right now. My dog is literally barking right outside my window. I think he likes to, like, just completely disrupt my videos. Sanctuary. Sanctuary Hills. That's where Squad used to live, man. Two grenades? What the hell is there a grenade in there for? Wow. I feel bad for... Oh my god, what the fuck? I feel bad just fucking looting these people's bot. A fucking dog? Dude, third person actually looks pretty good. I mean, the aiming... Probably a little bit harder, but third person looks so good. So we can... Oh, okay. And we can put... Can we put, like, the pipe pistol on something? Whoa. How do we, like... I'm just trying to figure out all the game mechanics right now. I might skip some parts of that. Pipe pistol right now. I don't know how much damage this thing necessarily does. We got our 10mm pistol and we have grenades. Sort of bring out the pipe pistol right now. We're about to come across this gas station. Slowly figuring out the game mechanics. I'm a Call of Duty player. What the fuck can I say? I'm pretty sucky at this. Dude, they're get coolant? Dog meat! Whoa, whoa. Hi, buddy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You okay?
You seem like an okay guy.
You might need your puppy dog.
Okay then. Let's stick together.
Let's stick together, little puppy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Dude, what's going on in here? Bro, this is like... You can make... There's a workshop. A power armor station. Tool chest, got 10mm pistol. So I'll take some duct tape right now. I'm gonna turn that off. It's way too depressing out here. What can we craft? Ooh, we can add stuff to our pistols? Dude, that is dope. That is really dope. What can we add to this? Short barrel, standard grip, standard sights. What the hell is our dog fighting? The hell is that noise? What the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, our dog be smiting them hoes. Ow, in behind me? Oh god. Oh god. Gotta go. Let's try this thing out. Oh, never mind. Bottle caps? The hell is there a fucking... I don't know why we might need that, but you never know, right? Dude, this game is literally insane. Nothing on the ham radio, huh? Alright then. What does Jet do? Dude, that dog literally raves. Power relay coil. Seems important. I'm sorry if I just press random shit sometimes. I'm just trying to get the hang of the game down. Really? So, we're gonna go ahead and just come up on this fucking city right here. This place looks amazing. I'm not gonna lie. I know there's a shit ton of crafting options and stuff in this game. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do with all the options and stuff, but I'm sure we can figure something out. Oh, they fucking crows. A Nuka-Cola station. Oh shit. It's going down in here. Where the fucking head? Oh! So our dog like holds humans in place. That's fucking dope. Try to slowly sneak up on these people. Is that dude wearing a bra? Oh yeah, that's a girl. I thought that was a dude. Bang! 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 I like how the damage things are actually, like, accurate. If you shoot them in the head, that does a lot of damage. Oh, dude, we got a shotgun. Ooh, a laser rifle? Dude, that is dope. Let's get our guns set up now that we have some actually good shit. Alright, now let's put our double barrel shotgun for the pipe pistol, because the pipe pistol is not that good. And let's go ahead and open this hell up. We got our dude, I love double barrel shotguns in video games. They're just fucking amazing, right? And I'll be the only one that thinks that. My throat actually hurts very bad right now. I'm putting out two videos today. I don't fucking care. This is gonna be the second video today. You guys will, depending on how fast they upload. We're gonna switch to the laser rifle because might be some range battles going on right now. Should we reload? Dude, this thing is dope! Let's go, boys! Well, guess we have to go around. What the hell is going on? Should we tell our dog to stay here?
Hey.
Stay.
Wait there.
Stay, buddy. I don't want you to get hurt. Now my dogs are talking, man. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? They're all falling. Ah, what the fuck? Hey, pretty mama. Alright. I'm gonna mute the mic, I'm sorry. Okay. You'll probably hear him again when my mom fucking yelling. I like how they put the little password thing in here. Taos. Hey!
Nice.
Oh, what the hell? There we go. Who puts their password as Taos? Anything over here? Duct tape right away. I'm gonna have to stop pressing B on that shit for no reason. Take this fusion core. If we, hopefully we need it, we just come all our fucking way over here for no reason. Wow. Pipe rifle. That might be more useful than a pipe pistol. Been here. Well, you know, why wouldn't they? I'm sorry, guys. I'm not talking. I'm not very high-pitched voice or anything right now because I'm sick and my throat is really hurting. So just give me a break. Now my dogs are barking again. Are you serious? Huh. Oh, yeah. Dead. Dead as hell. You guys are dead as hell. See, I'm getting better. I'm not always pressing B and just ruining the gameplay. Dude, I blew your leg arm off. Holy fuck. I don't know what that shit is gonna do, and I'm gonna eat it up. Wonder how good this thing is. I guess you have to wind it up every time you get it out. Nuka-Cola. Ow. Probably stabbing me. Leave me alone, you cunt. I hurt. There we go. Get four shells left. We need to find some shells. Shotgun shells.
Hey, personal. It's you.
I'd rather it be you, fella. I think that's everybody here. Loot a little bit and get up there and talk to those people that we helped out for no apparent fucking reason. We're just nice people, right? Risk our own lives. That's something I probably wouldn't be doing in an apocalypse, I'm not gonna lie, because that's gonna get me killed or the people in my family that are still alive with me killed. So that's probably something that's gonna be the last thing I'm worried about, but if I have to, I probably would. That would have been cool. Hello.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is...
Thank you.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Alright guys, that's going to be the last episode for the day. I'm going to edit those, get them out. Ooh, a bobblehead. Excellent. Only through observation will you perceive weakness. Your perception has been permanently increased by one. That is, you can pick up stuff that increases your shit? That's awesome. Hope you guys did enjoy this first episode. Oh my god, I just went outside, didn't I? What the fuck did I just do? Always messing stuff up. I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode. I really did enjoy... Oh, we're just on the balcony. We could jump off. Wow, dude. Our city is fudged up again. I don't know how this happens. I guess it's probably happened to a couple people. But I hope you guys did enjoy the second episode. I'm having so much fun playing this game. I see it going on for a while. I will see you guys in the next video. If you did enjoy, please like, subscribe. It really helps out the channel. I'll see you guys next time.